You've seen standard pink rubber erasers, and maybe even white plastic erasers. But have you ever seen an eraser like this? Or this? Today, we're showing you six of the most unique and possibly over-engineered Japanese erasers. Be sure to check out our previous over-engineered stationery videos, too. Let's get started. Endless corners. A normal eraser has 8 corners, but the Kokyo Kadokeshi brings it to the next level. It has 28 corners. With so many corners, you'll always have a sharp corner to erase with. Although the inner corners are harder to reach, they're meant to be used as the eraser wears down. If you want to reach the inner corners, you may have to fiddle with it before you get the right angle. Motorized eraser. When it comes to being over-engineered, the Sakura Sumo Grip Electric Eraser takes the cake. Perfect for cleaning up art projects, diagrams, and more, it boasts a powerful yet quiet motor and a precise 4.5 millimeter tip. The motor rotates the eraser 10,000 times per minute. The Sumo Grip comes with 20 eraser refills and 2 eraser holders, so it'll last a long time. Precise erasing. The Kokyo Midikeshi eraser has an odd shape, but there's more to it than meets the eye. It has 5 edges with different widths, so you can erase mistakes of specific sizes. The corner, 3mm, and 4mm sizes are ideal for single letters or small errors, while the 5mm and 6mm sizes work for entire lines or larger handwriting. It's also available in a fun mini size. Slim design. For incredibly precise erasing, you can't go wrong with a Tombow Mono Zero retractable eraser. Featuring Tombow's iconic Mono Eraser formulation, it offers 2 sizes and shapes: a 2.3mm round eraser and a 2.5mm rectangular eraser. The refill is housed in a sturdy metal holder with a clip that easily attaches to books or pockets. If you want something even slimmer, check out the Seed Slendy Plus Super Slim Knock Eraser. It's an impressive 2mm wide. A strong metal sleeve firmly holds the eraser in place, so it won't break easily. Not to mention, its ultra-slim design allows it to attach to notebooks with less bulk. Transparent body. Have you ever used a transparent eraser before? The Seed Clear Eraser is made of see-through plastic, so you know exactly where you're erasing. Because of its soft material, the shavings are clumpy rather than dusty. The sleeve has notches in its corners that distribute pressure between the eraser and sleeve, reducing potential nicks. 2-in-1. The Nakabayashi Logical Eraser is actually 2 erasers in one. The larger white section is softer and geared towards erasing large areas with a light touch. The narrow black section is firmer, designed for removing small mistakes. Slide the bottom forwards for precise erasing, then back in the other direction when you want to use the larger eraser. Both sections are made of dust-gathering polymer, so the shavings clump up for easy cleaning. Do you think these erasers are over-engineered? Let us know in the comments. You can find all the products linked in the description below and at JetPens.com. Thanks for watching! Featuring Tombow's iconic Mono Eraser. You can find all the comments below this video.